Welcome back, everybody. This is Joey.
That's Dave.
Yes, I am. And today, what are we doing today?
Oh, and that's the drone.
Oh, that's the drone. And what are we doing today?
We're setting up a surf beach.
Surf beach.
First time we ever had two of them go out in a day, which is pretty awesome.
Super cool.
At a beautiful house over here in North Palm.
Oh, yeah.
With this... Right in the water.
Oh, yeah. Right beach. Out here by the water. And all right, well, let's go ahead and get to it.
Part of me thinks. Part of you?
I get that, yeah, sure.
Thinks that. I get the idea of going downhill.
Part of me thinks going uphill a teeny bit.
Especially that. What I mean by that is you have to truck it out.
But if it's like this, then none of that water should come to seep in from the pool area. And in fact, every time you've done it that way,
you can't shoot it.
Every time we've done it, there have been issues. Just slated backwards just a little bit. Issues. Maybe not.
else that's just absolutely stupid. You definitely want to see the girl.
Well, that's for the union.
This is that bad.
It's period.
It's a little slow. You see the thing I sent you with them tucking their hoses into the side flaps? Bounce rate? They just put the thing on, I'm pretty sure it's that. They, you know, that's the out thing. They take this, these straps, and they tuck them in. Back straps, they tuck in this one. So there's never like a, oh shit, straps are five things. You don't have to. It's one of those small things that like, keeps it way more organized. You know? When they're wrapping it up, obviously, yeah, it's not that. So it's kind of brilliant.
I'm gonna grab another ratchet strap for the
other than that, we're good.
Hi, I'll see you then. Hey, guys, don't be going in and out right now. Where's Aiden? Where's she going?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Thank you.
don't get on it, okay? Not yet. I don't want everyone getting messy right now. So what happened to Ian? Why is she... I like that it's kind of in shape.
Thank you. set an open course for the virgin sea. 'Cause I've got to be free. Free to face the life that's ahead of me. On board, I'm the captain. So climb aboard. We'll search for tomorrow on every shore. And I'll try, oh Lord, I'll try to catch.